Welcome back to NASCAR Heat 2, everybody. My name is Jeff. We're back in the Xfinity Series in at Bristol. Five races to the chase. So, on a real quick note, we have some good news and we have some bad news. Guess what the bad news is? Just take a second. As long as you'd like. Pause it if you need more time. Okay, yeah, so I said that to y'all a little bit there. My pedals quit to my racing wheel, so we are no longer able to race with the racing wheel right now until I can afford to buy some more racing pedals, which money is very scarce right now since the YouTube revenue is down and I don't make but $1 a month off my YouTube, so that'd take probably 17 years to come up with enough money to buy a new racing wheel setup. So I might just try to save up all my actual work to get new pedals. So bear with me. We're going to be using a controller. We have plenty of points. We are going to start at the end of the line for the rest of the season. We have 8 wins, 51 bonus points. So we're good to go. So let's get started. We're going to turn the mic off because I'm really probably going to have a lot of cuss words. I'm not used to racing with this. I'm probably going to make a bunch of mistakes, you know. So let's get started. Let's try to have fun. And if I make any mistakes, you know what happened. So we'll talk to y'all soon.
Get to the bottom. Still a car out there. Clear quick. Clear high. out there. Clear high, get up there. Hold the steady wheel. Still a car out there. Clear all around.
Lot harder than I thought it would be to do this with the controller, but I'm actually having a lot of fun with it. Let's see. Think I could pit now and make it. I don't know. I'm going to try it. I'm going to take a little bit of wedge, kind of loose. Tires. You know? What the hell? Oh, I did push the fucking thing. It's all good.
Ready.
Oh well.
Steady. Okay, be smart out there. We're going green. Green, baby. Let's go get
Woo.
It. Outside. Clear.
Really loose. Holy crap. Tried to leave the mic on for this.
Inside. Clear low. Get out there. Clear.
See if we can get some bonus points here.
Still a car out there. All clear. Go high. Easy. car out there.
Gotta try to roll the bottom a little bit better.
Hold the bottom.
Intermediate.
Hold the steady wheel. Hold your line.
Hold it, hold it, hold it, hold it. Oh, I'm gonna dive down in here.
Clear high. Clear all around.
Block Custer. Hell yeah. That's what you call a slide job, ladies and gentlemen. The caution. That's ridiculous. Strict caution into my ass.
Inside still there. Clear all around. Oh, oh. The bottom's clear. Clear all around.
Whoops. My impatience is getting to me. Better than that, he was already my rival.
Stay on the bottom. Hold your line. All clear, driver.
Just really frustrating.
Still a car out there. Still a car out there. All clear, all clear. Hold your line. Clear.
Ugh.
Still a car out there. Clear all around. Still there, he's outside. All clear, driver.
This is harder than it looks, ladies and gentlemen. When you've used that racing wheel for 2 years, and first race back to this, it's hard. We're gonna lose a bunch of positions here, but I don't care. Four tires it is. Oh, we actually got positions. Wow, holy crap. That's surprising.
Okay. There's
nothing, I guess. No, I just spun the tires.
Stay on the top. Easy, easy. Inside's still there. Go high, go high. Easy, easy. Inside's still there. Inside, inside.
We're on the bottom.
Hold the steady wheel. Easy, easy. Clear high. inside, still there. Hold your line.
Take our time through this. Save the tires. Hopefully it we'll get some restarts here. That works.
Almost ready. Nice and smooth here, we're going green. Outside, real tight. All clear, driver. Outside, hold your line. Hold your line. Clear quick. Hold the bottom. Hold your line. Hold the steady wheel. Outside is clear. Clear high. Still there. All clear, driver. Stay low, stay low. Hold your line. Inside, he's on your bumper.
Well, we took the lead, guys. Just hold out and we can get our win number 9 on the season. One lap to go. And let's just roll through these last set of corners. We probably made a couple more enemies. But being with the first race with the controller in a long time, that worked for me. I don't even care if you're mad. Be mad, bro. I don't care. Anyways, guys, I greatly appreciate it. Speed rating of 105. Last to first. That was perfect. I appreciate you guys watching. It was a blast. We'll talk to you next time. Hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, and I'll talk to you next time. Later, everybody.